You want to animate your character like Isaac in CapCut? Well, I noticed that other YouTube tutorials about Isaac's character animation didn't mention this important step. We all know Isaac uses After Effects in Premiere for his edits. So, before jumping into CapCut, let's analyze After Effects to understand better what we need to do. In After Effects, when you animate your image, there's an option to make your movements more realistic. It adds motion blur to make your motion smoother. But in CapCut, let me show you. When you want to animate your character, the first thing that comes to mind is probably using the animation part for your character layer, right? Just put your character in the middle of the shot. Then, for in, use slide up. And for out, use slide down. But if you want to edit at a higher level, the first thing you should do is move your character using keyframes. Put your character in the middle of the shot. Then, make a keyframe at the current location. After that, go to the beginning of the layer and move your character in any direction you want, left, right, up, or down. Okay, if you want your character to become a new character like this, you should put your second character further, cut extra frames. And if your first image is in the middle of the shot and your second character is in the corner, you should animate the first image to the second image. Make a keyframe at the current position, then at the end of the layer, move it to the right side. If you want to add three or four images on the other side of the shot, just keep going with this process. And then, right-click Show Keyframe Animation, choose Auto Curve for all of them to get smoother animation. Now, let me add a little bit of spice to that. The important part is to select all of them, then make a compound clip. Go to the basic part, turn on motion blur, decrease blur and blend. To make pictures move randomly, in Effects, Nightclub part, and find Play Pendulum. In the Effect settings, put Twist to 0, make Strength less, and increase Speed. You can use any numbers you like because there aren't any rules for randomness. But if you have two pictures close together, make sure to use different numbers.
Bruh.
Now you add Motion Blur to your movement like Isaac. Should I break down another scene from Isaac? Let me know in the comments. Don't forget to like my video, subscribe the channel, and hit bell for new tutorial. And as always, stay creative.
Cheers!